thrilling seconds that this takes. After that, I do invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight with us this afternoon. Thank you.
Please pay attention to illuminated signs and crew instructions, including the following safety procedures. The safety card found in your seat pocket contains important information about exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and the brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft. The cabin crew are now pointing out the exits nearest to you. Please be aware that your nearest usable exit may be behind you. Emergency lighting will guide you to an exit. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take a life jacket from under your seat. Remove from the pouch and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and clip together. Pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate it by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into this tube.
Thank you.
aisle seated. If you do need to leave your seat, please keep the aisle clear to allow others to pass by, and do take care if opening the overhead lockers in case anything falls out. Toilets are located at each end of the cabin, all of which are fitted with smoke detectors. Smoking is not permitted on board at any time, and this does include the use of e-cigarettes. I will shortly commence our eat and drink service. We have a limited selection of hot and cold sandwiches, combine these with a drink and a snack for $8.95, or you can upgrade to alcohol. We have hot and cold drinks, sweet and savoury snacks, and a fully stocked bar with beers, wines and spirits. All details can be found in the brochure in the seat back in front of you. And if you are looking through the brochure, you'll see our shop and duty free range, which I'll give you more details on this later. But just be advised, we have an extra 24% off. That's an extra 24% off for gifts, gadgets, cosmetics, fragrances and aftershaves above £21. We are a cashless airline, so payment is accepted by credit, debit or MasterCard. Contactless is our preferred method of payment. Also, just sit back, relax and enjoy the flight with us today. If there's anything the crew can do to assist them, then please just ask. landing. Please ensure that all personal belongings, including laptops, are safely stowed. Your tray table must now be stowed, armrest down, windows open, and seatbelt fastened, and visible to the crew. Please review the safety card found in the seat pocket as it contains important safety information. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board.
Luton, where the local time is 3:30, 1 hour behind Salzburg, and you're pleased to have landed 15 minutes ahead of schedule this afternoon. Show the crew of release on the seats for safety related duties, but whilst you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened to the captain's switch on the seatbelt side, the panel above your head, this is for your safety and your fellow passenger safety, as you may have to stop all at once as we taxi to our select. All force electronic devices for messaging calls and internet access provided there within easy reach are now able to be used, and smoking is still not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area, which is situated outside the terminal building here in London Luton. Please take all your personal belongings when you check in the seat pockets, unseat the seats, and the surrounding floor areas. When you open the overhead lockers, do take care, considering it's moved during the flight and can now fall out and cause injury. We'd like to thank you for flying with Easyjet this afternoon. We'd like to wish you a safe and pleasant onward journey. If you are returning home, then let us be the first to welcome you home. If you're here on holiday, have a fantastic time, and we look forward to welcoming you aboard an Easyjet service in the very near future. Once again, thank you and good afternoon.
Thank you very much for your hard work. Please just hold doors for our arrival.